Guys, I am having a stressful mind about staying in Liverpool or Man United, because my dad was telling me to stay for Manchester United, but I really do not know which team I should stay for. Guys, I need advice from you, which team should I stay for? I really need advice from you.